Well-paid sources reported that a submarine had recently tied up at Dock 11 in the Hamburg harbour. But that was not all. Top-secret documents were also said to be at the dock, showing the routes of various German submarines in the North Atlantic. It would be a nightmare for the Nazis if the papers fell into enemy hands. I was infiltrated into the German Reich for exactly this purpose. No agent had ever returned from there alive. Only once I had the papers in hand would I be able to move on to the second part of the operation. The destruction of the submarine, for which air support had been promised. But first, I had to find a way onto the docks. First, I had to find the right key.
Wann ziehen die Idioten da oben endlich den Kist?
The exit was blocked.
Thank you.
had to be here somewhere.
Hoffentlich kommt bald die Ablöse. Schnaps wäre jetzt gut.
To be a key for it somewhere.
Böse.
Someone had left a window open. Priority. Hamburg, 12th October 1943. Officers only. Secret Imperial matters regarding secret documents for submarine operation Ice Wolf. Due to special circumstances, the following must be expressly indicated. All matters connected with Operation Ice Wolf are to be dealt with autonomously. All secret documents from the submarines U-125 and U-128 will be held for the time being in the commanding officer's safe at Dock 11. The documents are to be protected at all costs. Orders which are necessary for the security of the documents take precedence over all other orders by proxy H.H. G.F. Kleinbaum, S.D.
Thank you.